radiogiornale bellunese Now Airing, daily news from the Belluno province.
Welcome to a new edition of the radiogiornale bellunese. These are the news from today, November 11th, 2022. Accident yesterday afternoon in Belluno, in Sagrogna. A 55-year-old was run over. He was brought to Treviso Scafoncello Hospital after suffering multiple fractures and head trauma. The dynamics of the accident are still unclear. On Sunday, a man was injured in Vittorio Veneto when he went out of the road with his truck. He was brought to the hospital. Both him and the vehicle were in severe conditions. Yesterday's Fiera di San Martino was successful. The number of people present was equal to what it was pre-pandemic. Best into sports, football, Serie D. Dolomiti Bellunesi won 3 points in its match against Caldiero Terme. The victory allowed Dolomiti Bellunesi to reach the 12th spot in the rankings, with 13 points. Let's see the results from Eccellenza to Terza Categoria. In Eccellenza, Unione Limana Cavarzano lost 0-3 against Godigese. In Promozione, Alpago won 3-0 against Noventa. Fiori Barmas won 4-0 against Ponzano. And Longarone Alpina lost 0-1 against Fossalta. In prima categoria, Borgo Valbelluna had a 3-3 draw against Cordignano. Schiara had a 2-2 draw against Vit San Giacomo. And RCE lost 2-3 against Santa Lucia. In seconda, Lentiai won 3-1 against Castion. Sarmede had a 2-2 draw against Nogaré. Juventino Mugnai won 5-1 against Sois. San Michele Salsa won 1-0 against Ponte delle Alpi. Sospirolese won 4-2 against Agordina. Gemelle lost 0-1 against Titla Santa Giustina. And Fulgorfarra won 7-1 against Alpe Scesio. In terza, Pedavena won 1-0 against Plavis 2021. Comelico won 3-1 against Cortina. Valzoldana had a 0-0 draw against Piave. Limana Cavarzano won 4-2 against Auronzo. Dynamo Vellai had a 1-1 draw against San Vittore. And Fortogna won 2-1 against Domegge. In Padova Girone A, Lamonese lost 1-5 against Pozzetto. Best into volleyball, Serie A3. Diera Belluno lost in 3 sets against Spineto. The sets results were 25-22, 25-22, and 25-17. Rugby, Serie C. Belluno wins 30-22 against Trieste and conquers the group. Alpago wins 27-20 against Bassano. Finally, basketball. JMW Feltre wins 66-56 against Castelfranco. Valbelluna loses 61-69 against Virtus Rosana. And that is all for today's edition. Wish you a nice day in the company of Radio ABM, the Bellunese nel Mondo Association's web radio.
You just listened to Radio Giornale Bellunese, daily news from the Belluno province.